on behalf of Project ALS, Tom Kirchhoff, and all of us here today, we accept your challenge.
3, 2, 1, go! Camp Hill and all of Harrisburg, we challenge you to accept the challenge as well.
Brothers and boys in the Harrisburg area, we accept the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge issued by Jeff Lauber, Vice President, and Pat Hayes, a Vice President. So we accept your challenge.
We're going to wait on 3, 1, 2, 3, wait!